This is section one of our women's 1500 meters.
Linda, what's your fewest playlist?
Jessica Kane at San Diego State out here in the lead. As mentioned before, currently number two in school history at 4:15.87, and she'll bring him down the home straight away first.
Go Sammy!
Go Sammy!
Go Sammy! UC Riverside's Velasquez. And Samantha Wood leading the chase group.
That's fast. That's faster than Jonesy went out.
Opened up at 68 flat, 68 through the first 400 meters. Representing well. Opened up at 68, followed that with 70, 218 through the 800 mark. Kane continuing to do all the work up front. Huerta, Pinter, and Montalay. And coming down the home straightaway, this will be Bell Lap once they cross the finish line. With Jessica Kane up front. Crossing at 3:11 with one to go.
Come on, Sammy!
Huerta, Monsley, and Pinto running 2, 3, and 4. Olea Gay of UC Irvine moving up.
Oh, they might get her.
That's 71 in that last 400. And Kane through the line with 200 to go. Huerta making a big move now. A Cal State Fullerton alum looking to close in. Kane, Huerta, and Monsley running third as they come down the home straightaway. Kane trying to hold her off. Huerta on her home track. Huerta and Kane, 1-2. Monsley third. Another Aztec and Lomeli finishing fourth. Samantha Huerta, 4:20.97. Jessica Kane at 4:21.05. Monsley.